Here is my face to know who is speaking. And now a lesson about a favorite punk rock band, The Offspring, and the song Gone Away. Yeah! Intro. F power chord. A flat, 4th fret. E flat starts from the A string, 6th fret. And B flat, the same position but starts from the 6th string. 2 times. D string, again, close up, A string, G string, D string, again, 5th fret, third fret, B string, G string, 5th fret, and verse, maybe in an F, A flat, another life, E flat, I could find you there, B flat, the same chords as the intro. Pulled away before your time, I can deal, it's so unfair. Ah, wonderful mother. And the chorus, the same chords, amazing. And it feels. Now that you're gone away. And interlude with chords F minor, start from the 2nd string, 9, 10, 10. A flat starts from the 1st string, 8, 9, 8, 10. But A is easier, eh? The 3 first strings on 8th fret, 2nd string on 9th, 4th string, D string on 10th. E flat starts from the 1st string, 6, 8, 8, 8. And B flat, 6, 6, 7, 8. Bare the first 2 strings. Again, F minor. A flat. E flat. E flat. Now the second verse, be careful, is the double than the first verse. The first half of the second verse is the same as the first verse, but after that starts to play arpeggios under the chords, which are on under F minor, G, B, G, B, 5, 6, 5, 6, under A flat, G, B, 5, 4, 6. Under E flat chord, G, B, 3, 4, 6. And under B flat, B string 6, G string 3, again B string 6, and first string 4-3. String 4, again 4th slide 3, and E string A. Again all close up. And again the chorus is the same as the first chorus, and then interlude, and again the chords of intro, F, A flat, E flat, B flat, and then the intro riff. Peace.